Skull warriors. The Batonians come to beat upon our front door. Their beastly howls drown out even the Sturgian wolves. I told Helgi that it would take Ragnarok to settle me down at any one place. Ragnarok has come for the Sturgians. I was not born here, but I've shed blood in these lands. We have ceded land to the Vlandians, the Imperials, and now the Batonians. It is time to lock shields and for us to provide the unbreakable wall these people need. We will fight until our bodies give, and then swing more until our spirits falter. That will never happen. Skull. Now that we're going to be a proper vassal of Sturgia, at least for right now, we should probably get to know who we're going to fight with. I'm going to rally a few banners to my side because we need to fight back. To fight back, I need manpower. Back over here is one lord who's coming to help me out, Vashorki. Oh, it's Asta, hello. She's over there. I believe Vala is here too. We're going to marry her. It has been a while. Now you've got a problem. Okay, so you hired a band of mercenaries. That mission I love a lot. It's a great way to get relations with a lord. A Batonian here? Fine, whatever. Anyway. Hello, Asta. How are you? Do you need some mercenaries? Oh, they're very good. I passed one. I need to pass another. Only one more. Let's try it again. That was a critical fail, so I don't believe she's going to buy them from me. Alright. Let's go find someone new, like Siga. She's also fighting with me, and my god, she is a large, large lady. Good lord. Okay, snoo snoo lady. Let's have a chat, me and you. Do you need mercenaries? I believe you do, you just don't know it yet. There's one pass again. Let's try for another one. And it is done. That is a very easy mission. Now I've earned a lot of coin, and my charm has gone up. In addition to that clan liking me more. There's Vala. You know what? I'll wait until I win a battle or two, and then I'll come back. I'll say, hey, look, I'm fresh off the victory train. Let's get married. Why not? Alright, so while we're here, we need to look at what we need to do. I've got my army together. Siga and Vashorki. They're fighting with me. I would like to take back Omor if I can. I don't know if that will be possible. It might be too much, but I could try. If not, I could try for a castle like Mazadon Castle. Either way, we're going to go out there, and we're going to go fight. We have a few men. Do I need many more? Sure, but I've got to get to Clan Tier 4 in order to have more men. Now, right now, my brewer is making a lot of money. What I'm going to do to make more money, I gave it a little bit of thought. If there's many people making beer, let's say over here by Askar and other cities, then maybe they're going to minimize how much I can make. What if I began to buy every production facility that makes beer? I change up what they make, then I sell it. Then at that point, I'll be the only one making beer, which means I should make more money. Hopefully, my little theory here is right, and if it is, oh, we're going to be making a lot more coin. But either way, Vostrum is a great place to sell beer. Oh, charm. There we go. Ah, show your scars. 20% more renown from battles. I'll take it. That is perfect for me. Now my party is ready to move on. Let us march on to Omor. Now that we're here, let's see what we can do. I don't have a lot of men, meaning that whenever a large army comes by, I'll need to go out to fight them. Now why is my own engineering skill going up? It shouldn't be. Because right now, Vilki is my engineer, or Vilkar. Vilki is my nickname for him. Alright, let's continue on. I'm going to build a siege tower, one battering ram, and unfortunately, they're building a lot of catapults. Ballista are okay. Catapults are very hard. Yeah, whenever one army of like 100 comes by, we'll need to go find them. Here's what I can do instead. I could fight a few battles, gain more influence, then bring in more vassals to come join me. If I can do that, we'll gain a lot more power. And in time, I will hire a new companion only to go lead another army. Yep, there they are. Yeah, we're heavily outnumbered. If we were to fight them in that siege battle, that would not go well. And there's Kaladog. I need to fight him alone. I did it. I've met him. Oh, the High King of the Batonians. Interesting. I did defeat your ally. He was weak. Now, I get to fight you. Let's go in and fight him. He's got 198, but Batonians are strong. They know how to fight. Let's have a look over here. 15 ranged prisoners, freebooters, and bushwhackers. What else do you have? 2 Batonian heroes. Those are very scary. I've hired, I believe, one of them to come fight for me. Okay, men, let's get ready. It's about time for all of us to fight together. Am I not commanding all of you? That's fine if I'm not. Are they approaching us? They are. Okay. Arrows, I want you out over here. Come on. Right now. Archers, and I want you in a loose formation. Archers, you know how to fight. You know what to do. Soldiers. Infantry, the rest of you, form up a shield wall. And I think I might go down a more berserking route. I'm going to upgrade more. Maybe if I can overwhelm my enemies, it won't even matter if I have shields or not. We'll try a few mixtures of troops in the future, but for now I do have a mixture because I want all of my berserkers or whoever does not have a shield to potentially be protected by those who do have shields. Alright men, it's time to show these Batonians what we're worth. Each one of you are invaluable to me. And together, we will break down these Batonians. Hold on, I need you to dismount. Alright, Cav. You'll be under their command later on, but move away. Here they come. We just need to cut down a few of their men. Then we may move in. Yeah, my Fionn champion. My god, that's a lot of kills. Here they come now. Another kill already! Those guys are very terrifying, I've got to tell you. They're just picking up so many kills. I knew that they were strong, but maybe I will need to try to get a few more, huh? Alright, move back a little bit. All of you will be under their command. Now it's time for me to fight, huh? Kill them all. As I'm going to join you in that. It's a trained spearman. If I kill a sufficient amount, maybe they'll begin to break. I know that a few of my companions have perks where they'll lose morale as they continue to fight. By they, I mean our foes, which is awesome, you know. Oh, I was able to cut down so many, but there's so many more to kill. Didn't get to use my throwing weapons, and that's fine too. My horsemen are charging in. Well, my shock troopers are, to really clarify that. We've got another wave on the way. Archers over here, infantry back here. Shock troopers and horsemen away. Shield wall and advance. Let's go. Let's all move in together because I know they're very strong, they're very tough, and we've got to watch out, don't we? They're moving now. That's good. 81 damage dealt. I was hoping to hit another one, but that's fine. Alright, get them now. Finish them off. You know how to do it. You know what to do. Caladog. Okay, that was a good first battle. We did not lose a lot of men. Which I'm very glad about because we don't have a lot of men. We're heavily outnumbered. And we showed them that we can fight together as a uniform force and win these battles. Oh, Mimir. I forgot about Mimir. I'm babysitting some noble's kid. And by that noble, I mean our leader of our faction, Ragnvald. If I have his name correct. 5 dead, 15 wounded. I've killed 6. Helgi killed 1. Freya 1. Vladimir 2. Vilkar killed 5. Vilkar, you're a madman. Okay, Vlad was wounded. Freya was wounded too. That's unfortunate. She's our surgeon. We don't need her to be knocked out. Now it's time to capture Caladog. You're at my mercy. Okay, I'm going to take your everything, I suppose. Yeah, that worked out perfectly. What about the rest of you? Oh, hello. If I can turn you into a champion, I'll do that for sure. What about a freebooter? Yeah, you know what? Come join me. I think that'll be a pretty decent idea. I can only take 2 of you, so I'm going to take your tier 2, your tier 3. Boom, boom. And just to make sure I have it right, yep. Well, you'll turn into a forest bandit, either way. Then eventually you'll turn into a champion. Alright, give me your loot, and it's time to head on back. We took a leader of theirs. I want more influence, and I'm pretty sure taking him will give me more influence. Alright, who can be upgraded? Here we go, 1 Skulder veteran Brotva. We've got an archer over here. 1 spearman over here even more. We're going to lose so many in a siege battle, that is why I've got to be careful. Champion, I shall recruit you in time. I'm very glad they're willing to join me. That is a really good thing. Yeah, let's keep on moving. I was going to potentially invite a few more to come join me now, but let's wait for that. My leadership skill is going up. Ooh, 77. Okay, two-handed weapons with less than 85 speed get 2% higher speed and 5% higher damage. I'll check on my weapon in a minute and make that choice later. For now, we're going to get over to Bolgard. I feel like my weapon is pretty fast, surprisingly. Alright, let's head over here real quick. That would be a lot of money, huh? But we're not going to do that. Instead, we're going to the dungeon. Donate prisoners. I've got one for you. Caladog. Yeah, you can take the rest as well. All of these over here I do not want. The heroes I do want. Those get to stick with me. A highborn warrior. Ooh, they turn into a champion too. Hold on, I'm keeping you as well. If I can get more of those guys to come shoot for me, then my men can focus on melee combat, which works out to our advantage. So over time, I will continue to pick up more and more of their archers. That's my goal. Now, you're only a militia archer. You can't become anything useful. You are what you are, and you're weak. All right, so we did that now. I've got over 100 influence, which is a big, big deal. Now I should be able to hire a couple more lords. And while we are here, do we have any upgrades at all? We do for you. Oh, look at that. Highland Noble Armor. I'm currently wearing Ranger Mail. You know what? First off, I'm very sorry. But I want your armor. Yeah. I like what you have here, and I think I do want it. Check that out. 40 body armor. That makes a big, big difference. A furred cloak? That feels about right. It's a fur. I should be wearing furs. Okay, Eogen, there you go. You can keep your pelts. As for the rest of you, more Highland Noble armor. My god. And for you, a vest. Everyone is getting better gear today. Mimir, what do you have? Oh, you have shoulders. Shoulders I could wear that are from our people. That is true. I'll keep to what I have for right now, but what a chunky guy. I mean, check him out. Have you been eating all the butter? Have I found the butter lord? Okay, Mimir, you are destined for great things. You shall eat all the butter and become the butter itself. No one shall challenge you. Well, oh, you've got a really good mount too. You know what? You don't need that. What you do need right now is a proper shield, you know. Yeah. Take that. What about your weapon? It's tier 6. It's very powerful. Oh, speaking of, I could take that from him, but what about my own weapon? My speed is what? 94. No wonder I like it so much, dude. A 94 swing speed is incredibly fast. I'll keep it. And I do know about the evolution of the round shield to the kite shield, but I just really like the visuals of my round shield. As for what we have over here, let's go check on all of our civilian gear before I finally sell off what we have. Oh my god, you're big. Oh no, oh dear. How is that an upgrade? All right, you know what, Mir? I'm your babysitter, but I'm not gonna question you. You can do what you want, pal. I'm gonna sell off all this loot now. Yeah, we don't need it all. I could save a few bits of it, but I've got so much money, it shouldn't really matter. Alright, there's a horse harness I do not need. That horse I do need. It's a very good mount from up north. Yep, take that from me. And over here is some flax, fish, cheese, grain, hardwood, and furs. I'm keeping my furs. I'm going to buy a little bit more fish. Perfect. 12,000 more dinars. Oh, hold on. Before we even leave, before we go away, let's have a look. What do we have over here? Nothing that I want. No, we're doing fine. What about armor? Anything incredible for armor? 22. I mean, that's pretty decent. That's 24 for armor. I mean, I could just turn on upgrades a bit and check it out. What would you give me? Imperial padded shoulders? I think not, my friend. You may be gone. I had a feeling. Alright, you know what? I'll get my new boots. Those work out nicely. A woodland javelin. No, those are fine too. You can have a new weapon. Alright, who else needs a new weapon? 41,000, you'll get a noble longbow. You know what? I'm gonna pay it for you. Yeah. You are worth it, so take it. And for what gear I have left? The longbow? I'll keep it for me then. Yeah, that belongs to me now. Can I actually use it? Let's find out if I can actually use it before I... Yeah, I can. Cool. That'll work out. And I've got plenty of money currently, so I'll be okay. We have our upgrades. Now it's time to potentially rally up more people. Alright, let's see here. Svana. You're pretty far off. I need to probably do it based on how many men they have. Samir has 83. Svana, you have some too. Alright, I'll take you too. Vidar as well. That will give me a much larger army. Now we're going to rest up. Then we're going back out to fight. It should be great. Oh crap, I found a battle over here. They're in trouble. Yeah, when I clicked on their little icons, it told me they were in battle. Let's get over here and help out. We'll send in a few men. Oh man, look at how many he killed. I won't be doing that again. 15 killed, 15 wounded. But still, I've caught more and we can move on. I was hoping to save time, but there's one champion. Level 31. Now that is incredible. Though we did save time, which is also quite handy. Yep, come join me. Though now you're very weak, so you don't even need to be in my army, but at least we have some lords in my army, right? Okay, we're gonna rest up for a brief moment until we have no wounded. And what I can do while I'm here, I can bring in a few other lords. Oh, sorry, no, only one other lord. Yeah, man, come join me. Eventually, we'll all be together. But as you can see here, we do not have a lot of lords who can fight with us. I mean, what I'm gathering now is by far the largest army we can muster up. That is a really, really bad sign. Now, does anyone need any help right now? There's Svana, we got Vidar and all of them. Alright, we've only got a few more wounded. Then we'll charge out. I'll buy more food if I need to. And I'll take what I can. I have no idea what I can take. I did level up my leadership too. Oh, not bad at all. Okay, medium XP bonus per day to tier 1, 2, and 3 troops. That will save me a lot of time, so I'll take it. I mean, I will need to trade up more men as we keep on fighting. And over here, I'm going to pick up Power Basher. Yeah. I mean, my weapon doesn't really fit that right now, but I don't have a weapon that fits over 100 speed either. Which means I'll take Power Basher. I don't know how fast the Blackheart is, but that's fine too. Alright, we've got to increase our cohesion. Let's do that. We're at 99. Now it's time to besiege their town. Will it be challenging? Will I lose a lot? Yeah, it's gonna happen. It won't be easy, but let's build what we can. As quickly as we can. I'm going back over to my clan real quick. Okay, Vilkar, Vicky. You've got engineer. Good. You should have engineer. Now it's time to build up. All of us together. We have over 400 men. Maybe we can take back Omor. If we can take back Omor, we can make a change in our current war. There better not be a peace treaty yet, because I want to finish a war, damn it. I want that land to belong to my people. Alright, now I could build artillery, but no, I'm gonna build up my stuff here. That way if another large army comes by, we can charge right in. If I'm still building trebuchets or whatever, that won't work out. I only have so much time and money. My cohesion keeps going down pretty fast. It's using my engineering. I was hoping it would use Vilkar's engineering, but it's using mine. I did double check. Ah, there's Melodir. Over 100 men. Yeah, try to break in. You should do that. Don't make me wait. Alright. Melodir came at me. He's got 480 men. We are heavily outnumbered. We could be in a lot of trouble right now. So here's what I'm going to do. All of you move back. Every one of you. Archers, I want you back here too. Infantry, move up. What if I form a good wedge formation? We do have a slight hill that can work to our advantage. Not everyone will be able to stand up here, but those who can. Well, that'll work out just fine for me. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to spread you out as much as we can. About that far. That should do it. Now, for the rest of you, I know that they have tweaked things with their shield wall just a little bit, so we're going to form up a very powerful shield wall. There we go. Perfect. We've got some trees in the way, but that might be okay. Okay, if you're on horseback, don't worry about it. Get off of your horses. Here they come. Oh, I just heard one thunk. That's one arrow. I brought out my bow because I want to engage in some variety. But today, men, we're going to lock shields and we're not going to lose. Stave off the Batonian horde and we can have a better tomorrow for our people. I'm telling you, we're going to win the battle. We're not going to lose it. I did find out you've got to spend your influence in order to raise up cohesion. Back in my previous campaign, I had so much influence it didn't even really matter. But now, I don't have nearly as much, so I've got to watch out for what I can. 70 damage, a headshot. Oh, there are so many on the way. I've got to supervise my battle. That's one kill. Gotta keep on killing them. Alright, men, advance right now. Time to advance. That's another dead raider. Oh, if they want to try to hit any of my archers, feel free to do so. Yeah, run away. He did one swing and he's like, nope, I'm out. 37 damage. Oh, they're all coming at me, or they were, briefly. I'm gonna try to hit as many as I can without getting knocked out. I'm sure I might get knocked out, though. All it takes is just a few of them. Look at that. They are breaking on our shield wall right now. Men, you can do it. You can destroy them. A Falxman. Now, Falxmen are nasty. I will not use a two-handed weapon whenever fighting them because, I mean, again, one hit, they'll break right through me. Like that. 47 damage. All right. I'm going to close up on you. He blocks my attack. I've got that AI set on a higher level, so they're very strong. Charge in. All right, horsemen, it's time for you to charge in. I knew that they couldn't win initially, but now they can do some serious damage. Let them hunt down whatever they can. We broke them. We won. Now it's just a matter of getting by. Got him. Headshot. I'm trying to practice my archery. All right, let's kill a few more of them. That's what we've got to do. 39 damage delivered. Oh, he's moving away. And the battle has been won. Now we're just chasing after those who remain. There's not many who do remain. Oh, my own infantry. Many are wounded and also dead. That's all right. We've won. We've all done it. They nearly broke my shield, but look at that. Much like my shield, we did not break. All right. 55 dead, 48 wounded, 2 fled. We're still outnumbered by our foes, but we did manage to win one battle. They lost over 200. My shield wall stopped them all. I was able to get 5 kills. Helgi got 1 kill. Freya, no kills. Vlad, 1 kill. Vilkar, 1 kill. Mimir, surprisingly, 4 kills. Well, good for you, Butterman. Alright. It's time to leave. That was one good battle for us. We needed that win. You are at my mercy. Oh, Bastien, I remember you. The Chinless Wonder. Alright. Oh, my clan tier went up. I can now recruit more men. Even better. Yeah, give me more mercenaries and veteran warriors. I need more. A lot more of them. And look at how many prisoners. Now, I can't hold on to all of them. I want their champions. I want all of them. Oh, look at that. I've got more who want to join me. Another hero. There's one highborn warrior. I'll take that too. Let's capture as many as we can. As many as we can hold on to. All right, what else do you have down here? Wow. We captured a lot today, didn't we? Armed traitor, there's one hillman. A sergeant crossbowman, you're not gonna fight for me. You don't get that opportunity. All right, who's left now? Another hero, very good, I'll take that. A wood runner. You know what? Come fight for me. Let's go, pal. All right, let's pick up a few picked warriors. Perfect, we're at 24 out of 57. Trained spearmen are very good, so we'll pick all of those up too.
Batonian wildlings, very strong. Alright, we're currently at 50. Alright. We just need a few more and we'll be done here. 52. That means 5 more. And that should do it. Perfect. Alright, when it comes to warriors who want to come fight for me, let's have a look today. Sure, I'll let a few of you come fight for me. Militiamen, I don't really need, but I can always bring them elsewhere, you know. So I'm gonna do that instead. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna take as many as I can, outside of any of you. Look at that. What a joke. You can't join me. Get out. Okay. That's more loot for me. Do we have any upgrades at all outside of my shield? No, I like my shield way too much. Ooh, a new axe. Very nice. And for you too? Freya? Nothing for you either. Alright, you get what? A new spear? That's fine, take it. Now we can leave. Do I want to fight? I want to. But a siege battle is quite bloody, so we'll need to wait. And I've got two new lords. Not to mention, I'll be able to get more influence if I turn in every prisoner but my heroes. That would be much better for me and my team. Alright, we've got 80 looters. I mean, that would be ideal training, but that'll have to wait for now. Let's go back to Ball Guard and patch up. If I need to disband my army, then I'll do so, but we'll see. That's where you belong, trash. Know your place. Alright, they've been captured. Look at how many lords I've captured. Tell me they're weaker. They should be. 13 lords. That's a lot of people all in one location. Baldegard, I hope you're doing better. Okay, 125 for influence. Very, very good. Now we just need to patch up. Can I recruit any new lords at all? No. They need to patch up too. I've got plenty who are wounded, but really, I think we're ready to go fight right after I engage in more trade. Alright, who's over here? What can I get rid of? Now, that is a tier 3 weapon. I don't need it. That is a really good spear, but eh. Let's make some money today. Yeah. I'm gonna hold on to you and you. The harpoon? No. The shield? No. For the armor? What about civilian gear? Oh, nice. Okay. One upgrade. Here's another one. Take whatever you can get, you know. Especially you, Butterlord. My god, Mimir. I bet every time they tried to strike him, their blades would bounce off. Freaking Majin Buu here. Alright, after that, we've gained 20,000 more dinars. And so we are better for it. The rest of my prisoners will join me later. I've got full cohesion. I can charge out again. Excellent. Now, what about our war? Oh, they're still much, much stronger. We have many prisoners, and I've killed many, but they're still winning. Let's push on, my men. We could try again. I was able to build some fire onagers, and right now, I'm hoping they're able to score a few kills. On some maps, they're able to easily take out groups of men. On others, they'll hit the walls a lot. But either way, if we could kill a few of them, or even take out their catapult or even ballista, that would benefit our team immensely. So far, they seem to be landing some nice hits. Their Volksmen are going to bloody me up. We've got 2 siege towers and 1 battering ram. If they destroy my battering ram, which is very likely, we're going to be in trouble. Now, I did bring over my bow. Maybe I can score some kills, but whenever I even aim at them, they'll instantly lock onto me and shoot at me. I probably can keep my army together for one more battle, but after fighting here, we're gonna lose way too many. Oh no. I could see it being a stalemate. A stalemate is not what I need. I need a succinct, brief victory. Anything prolonged will only cause me to lose. You keep on going, men. You press on. Even if we have our siege towers land on the walls, they're gonna easily overwhelm us. I mean, Volksmen can take you out in 1 to 2 hits. They have a lot of them. If we get to the front gate, Look at that kill zone. That kill zone will see many of my men shot down. If I didn't have my onagers here, we would have no tools at all to beat them. I would love to be able to issue more direct orders while commanding a siege battle. I wouldn't let any of my towers go in. I would allow my artillery to wage a battle until they were done. Then we could move in. I would love to just break down all of their defenses. If we could get one nice hit over here and kill all these Volksmen, that would actually help out a lot. But now, it's time for me to move in. I've got to take some shots. I've got to practice my archery, you know. Now it's finally time for me to charge in. Oh, please do not break down my battering ram. We need every location opened up if we want to win. Now, where am I going to go to practice my archery? That's a good question. Many locations here are exposed. And again, I don't want to take too much damage. Ah, here's a local lord. He's got a bow. Nice. They've taken a lot of shots at our battering ram. They're still pressing on. My losses are pretty high currently. Look at that bar. It is not standing in my favor. Alright, if I come over here, maybe I could pop out and take out a few archers over on that left wall. Then I can move through the front gate. If they break it down. Maybe they can, maybe they won't. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Now it is time. That's one hit. That's two. And I got one. Oh, I see you. I know you're trying to hit me. How about you don't do that? Oh, he moved again. Shoot. Whoa, I held for way too long. I hit him again. They have many more friends moving around. That's another dead soldier. I'm actually shocked they're not aiming for me, but I'm okay with it. So let me get a few shots. Maybe I'm too far away and they're just going for the easier targets, which happen to be my brave and honorable men. That's another hit. Don't worry, I'm gonna charge in right after I'm done using up all of my arrows. Oh, if I could take out that guy. Oh no! That was one of my siege towers! Ha, that always happens. Oh well. Such is life. Oh, so you did manage to break down the front gate, but evidently everyone moved away. Alright, I'll try to break on through. Oh good, there's a few of you here. Oh, look at how many! That's a lot guarding the gate. I mean, we'll try it out, you know. We'll give it a good old-fashioned Sturgian try. Whoa! That was an incredible shot. Good job. Our fire onagers may have saved our battle despite that initial blunder. Now, they have a lot of shields. Their militiamen are very good. They're good at fighting. They hit hard. And there's just way too many shields. Interesting. I wonder if they did manage to break through with one of our siege towers. I'm going to go find out because right now there's no way for me to break through that many shields. Freya just got a kill. Maybe we'll win. Maybe we'll be able to win this battle. Oh, hold on. Those were javelins. Huh. No, I want my weapon back. Thank you very much. I should have looked a little bit more carefully. Wait. Did they manage to break through? I believe they did. Now, some of you are stuck down here, which is really unfortunate, because if all of you were surging in, we could easily overwhelm what is left. Oh, look at the bodies. My god, it's been a bloodbath. How many have died today? I'm not gonna check yet. I don't even want to know currently. Ah, good. Who's carrying my banner? Yes, indeed. Bring it in here. Another devastating... Oh, god. Freya, what have you done? That actually worked out in our favor, I believe. Maybe they didn't break down a siege tower, but they hit pretty close by. Oh no, Freya. Well, the battle over here is over. Please tell me they're only wounded. Okay, good. A majority are wounded. She's a great medic, or sorry, a great healer, or a great witch if you prefer. She's like, look, I could fix him up, not a problem. Outside of those who died. We don't have a necromancer. Or do we? No. No, we don't. I wish we did. I would totally engage in some good old-fashioned necromancy. Alright. Svana is huge. I'm telling you, she's all about Snoo Snoo. She will break you. She's like, let me break you with my powerful thighs. And no man said no. Oh, it's so dark here. It's actually hard for me to see. I just want to hack down a few of them from behind. You know, the only way that I like to deliver my blows to my foes is from behind. There's only so many over here. I wonder if Helgi is still up. No idea. We finally broke them over here. We finally broke them. I can't believe it. We did it. After all of that working, after all of that fighting. Oh, there's a Falksman. I got him. He's dead too.
Cut them down.
I want every dog dead. They're not even fleeing. They're not going back to the keep. These Batonians are no joke, man. They're like, yeah, we're here to stay and bloody you up. But I believe we did it. We did it. We won the battle. I've taken Omor. Holy hell. All right, we don't have a lot of men left. 93 men left. We killed 368, or, you know, 197, 132 are wounded. 23 fled. That was a large garrison. Okay, I lost personally 18, 57 are wounded in my party. That was amazing. I'm proud of every single one of you. I knew these dirty dogs could do it. Oh, that's a lot of prisoners, but we're in town, so we'll just take them all. Freebooter, you're now a forest bandit. Man, that one Sea Raider chief, he's like, I'm not gonna die. I'll take more berserkers. I'm gonna hire that champion. You know what? Just all of you, come join me. Hired crossbow? Oh, hell yeah. Come join me. Oh, look at all of that lovely loot. Better arrows? Stacked bodkin arrows. Wow. And over here, Mel Mittens. I'll take that. Yeah, you get better armor. We all get better armor. All right, Helgi, you have what you need. Very nice. Mimir, please stop eating my butter. All right? You don't need it all, pal. Omor has fallen to your troops. You may station a garrison here to defend it against enemies who may try to recapture it. Huh. My god, we did it. I am so happy. I am elated. I'm gonna tell you the truth. I didn't know if we could do it. I had no idea. We did it, but I had no idea. Now let's move into Omor. We have over 100 who are currently wounded. Yeah, I've got to enter a city for them to get more recruits or whatever they need. Let's have a look over here. Plenty of prisoners. I don't know who's going to own Omor yet, but we're going to find out. Before we do anything at all, it is time for me to make some money. Oh, indeed. I think eventually we'll need to hunt down some... Oh, wait. Hold on. Let's go back real quick. Don't sell all of my bows. You could sell 5 of them. Okay. Yep. For the weapons, do I need any of it? Tier 3. We don't need that one. A wooden hammer. Fun, but not needed. One day I'm going to get a giant two-handed hammer and just bonk the world. The world shall be bonked. All right. Who's over here? No, we're good on loot. Hey, how about that? Take it all. And take one of those. 20,000. Very nice. Plenty of food. I now have over 100,000 dinars. There is no tournament here. Borcha. No, I'm not going to help Borcha. Do any of you need help? No, none of you need help right now. That is ideal. They have a very small garrison. Loyalty is going up. Militia is growing. Oh, I'm so happy to be back here. Wait. Did I not have a job to deliver? I thought I did. Maybe it's canceled. Oh, well. Oh, look at that. Will you go, Mimir? 200 days. He's actually been a great warrior for such a freaking butter boy. He's pretty strong. I was trying to think of a better word to call him, or a kinder word. I don't want him to cry to his dad or whoever. From mercenary to where I'm at now. Now that is awesome. We've done it. They better give me Omor. Svana, my god. If we don't marry Vala, Svana wouldn't be so bad, right? Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. My god, what a hearty breakfast. That is going to be a lot of influence for me. Very good. Okay, no champions are over here. Nice. How much am I gonna pick up? I have over 200 influence, very good. We have one prisoner here currently, and I wonder, will I be able to vote for myself as a Lord of Omor? Evidently not. I'm not going to vote. Forget about it. I want no part in that. Sure, I don't own land, but that's alright. I still have a lot of money. I'm earning a lot of income. Let's have a look over here real quick. Yeah, my shops are doing pretty darn well. And I could probably pick up some more in the future. I might try that out. But a large army, I'll have more on the way. And what about my own party right now? Yeah, we just need to patch up. Later, I'll have more champions joining me. If we're able to, we could try to take Mazadan Castle. I'll settle for a castle. In fact, I might prefer a castle. Either way, we've taken back Omor. We've changed up the entire war. I wonder... Oh no, they're still very powerful. They have a lot more than we do. But our only siege that has worked out has been led by me. Only me. And let's see here. Raise up cohesion again. I've got the influence for it. No one can join me currently. Oh, I cannot invite my own leader into my own army. I see. That's fine. Alright, so we've got plenty of wounded. Let's patch up, then maybe move on. It really depends on what happens next. I mean, they could come out with another 400 or 500 man army. Then I'll need to be careful. I've come over to the castle, and I've built up my trebuchets. Let's break them down now. It's time. They've got ballista, and if I can break down their walls, we won't need to worry too much. We should just be able to charge right in. I mean, already we're dealing a lot of damage. I could charge in now if I wanted to, but I want those walls gone. Let them continue to build up ballista if they want. And Omor, do we still have Omor? Good. So far we do. We've got Omor. One wall is nearly down. I mean, even one wall broken down would allow me to charge in. I don't want to lose a lot of men today, so I'm trying to be careful. Because, I mean, if you look at it, we're still outnumbered. And I don't want another large army coming towards me. We have, what, a little over 200 men. That is not a lot. Alright, one more wall to crack. Break it! We did it! Okay. Now, what about that ballista? We got it. They have no ballista. Let's go in and cut them down. We are nearly there. My god, you're quick. I need to start doing sprints. I mean, my skill is getting higher, but I need a lot more time until I'm able to get to 100. There's my champion getting a kill. I can't wait to get more of them. If I could eventually focus all of my men on infantry, oh, that would be incredible. Anyway, here we go. It's time. We are rushing in. I'm going to use my bow. I never get to really do that. Not too often. Oh, a headshot. And he's still alive. That's a shame. I got him. He's dead. Very much dead. I don't know how you're still alive. Good for you. I'm just going to keep on hitting them while they're all fighting. It's a great way for me to become better at archery, you know? 49 damage dealt. And we get to watch them all fight. Sometimes whenever I'm fighting in melee, I can't do that. But if I attack them while my men are fighting, hey, I can watch them play out. Oh, look at how many are fleeing. What a shame. You bunch of cowardly dogs. Oh, there's some up there too. 48 damage dealt. That was a headshot. Nice. Alright, I don't want to hit any of my friends. And what about that guy? Oh, he's looking kind of scary. Let's go in and fight him. Hey, 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 none of that. None of that, pal. Another dead Falksman. Nice kill. You can see how many of my men have been either wounded or killed, but we're holding up. We're somehow doing it. Chase them down. Kill them all. Right from behind. Got him. Whoa. And he came in from behind. Someone kill him. Those Falksmen are no joke. Yeah, there were more coming in from behind, so I'm glad I looked over here. Oh, I did not hit that guy. That's okay. There's another archer. Headshot. Alright, he's dead. And he's dead. Getting a little bit better at the archery. It's not my best skill, but I'm improving. So how many did we lose here? 56 wounded, 33 dead. There's still a few who want to fight. I've got to applaud their courage. The Batonians are a worthy adversary. If I can be forged by the heat of our combat, Man, I'm going to be the strongest blade out there. I'm going to cut down Imperials, Vlandians, Azurai, whoever. Well, my men, it's time for some beer and some fun. Because we have worked very hard. Let's get out of here. Wait, hold on. I was able to get 8 kills. Helgi, 1 kill. Freya, 1 kill. Vilkar, 6 kills. Vilkar, you are a monster in combat. Good on you. Look at that good loot. I'll take it all. I'll look at it later. Alright, that castle now belongs to me. Well, not to me, but to my faction. Oh, they do want me to have it. So you didn't want me to have a town, but you did want me to have a castle. Eh, fine. I'll take it. Sure, be angry. I know they're not happy about it, but I deserve it. Very cool. I now own my own castle. Which means I get a couple of villages too. Okay, so we're all over here. My army probably needs to be disbanded. We do not have a lot left. They need to go back out to recruit or do whatever. Ooh, a champion! I'll take that. That belongs to me. Thank you. Alright, so our garrison is looking alright. I need at least 100 here if I want to hold on to it, which means a lot of training needs to be done. Okay, I've got a level 3 granary. I've got a level 3 barracks. My walls need to level up right now. We need more food production, sure. I'm going to invest a good 20,000. Done. We're not going to have a governor. Maybe later, but not right now. Okay, after that, we've got a dungeon. I can move them later, but I've got 5 too many prisoners. All right, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, it is done. Which means we have reconquered Omor and Mazhadan. What a great beginning. If we can hold on to what we have now, then peace treaty out, we'll not have lost any land for the first time in any of our 3 wars. I don't really want to push on yet, and I want all of you to go away. Leave me. Now, what do I need to do currently? I've got to build up a proper garrison. What would all of you call Mazhadan Castle if you could rename it? I would love to hear your thoughts on what would be proper for our dear leader, Ragnarsson. My clan owns it. My clan is currently tier 4. We're beginning to work towards tier 5. I can have many more companions. And let's see, I did not level up, not yet. Ooh, over here I would get what, 4 more hit points? Or more movement speed. I'm not sure which one I want to take. Both are very good. I do want to move faster. I was able to get medicine up to 25. Huh. Alright, well, that sounds good to me.
My parents were farmers. Both died in a plague and I left for Count Radium. I had a hatchet with me and I used to fell logs, working from morning till night. I joined the Imperial Guard. I needed coin and a way out of that line of work, only to become a mercenary later, and now a vassal of the Sturgians. If only my folks could see me now. I used to be a dog, known as Rurik Ragnarsson. Now, I'm the Jarl of Mazhadan Castle. Skål, my brothers.